A Leichhardt home is swarmed by police after what they allege is another shocking domestic violence killing. Officers were called here just after 9 o'clock by worried relatives.
They discovered the body of a 28-year-old woman who was suffering from critical injuries.
Investigators say she'd been stabbed several times and died at the scene.
Pretty shocked. A lot of people aren't used to it, I suppose.
I wouldn't think it would happen so close to home.
Police quickly turned their attention to the dam, where they believe the weapon may have been dumped. They also tracked the suspect's car.
After a short pursuit, the vehicle was located at Peaks Crossings, and a 38-year-old male was taken into police custody.
That man is the woman's partner. Neighbours have told 7 News they heard yelling and screaming coming from the property in recent days. Police have now revealed they were called to the same home last week after someone raised concerns. However, they maintain no crimes were identified at that time.
An investigation was conducted, but there was no action taken and there are no domestic and family violence orders.
Police are tonight standing by their response as a family is gripped with grief. The man will face court tomorrow. Michael Hammond, 7 News.
And if you are in a domestic violence situation, DV Connect can help on 1800 811 811. There's also help for men who are in danger of using or experiencing domestic violence. That number is 1800 600 636.